If it takes repetition to become better, how about repetition of thought? When you're about to start a very difficult task, what is the first thing in your mind? I can do it or I can't do it. One is already built, setting you up for success, the other one is already setting you up for failure. If you go in the car and say, oh man, I'm tired today, I really am a dream, but I know when I come to the bath, it's gonna be great. You step in the car and you drive the bath. What did you start? Success. Doesn't success breed more success? So the way that you need to approach any ability, any skill, any development, any difficult challenge, you have to start with success, right? It's all in your mind, okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so this is what I want you guys to do.